This Mind and Muscle segment is brought to you by Beacon Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.
Time again for Mind and Muscle with Dr. Timothy Kremchek of Beacon Orthopedics and Sports Medicine. And Doc, you took up golf a few years ago, and I play golf, but when we start getting our age, sometimes we get some aches and pains. What do you see in older golfers?
Well, I got a lot of aches and pains. The key is you got to look like a golfer first.
You look like one today.
I just don't perform like one all the time. Because you know that. What? As much as you think, golf really takes a toll on its body. I mean, my back hurts, the shoulder. I see people all the time with rotator cuff, low back, lower leg, wrist problems. We developed a golf program at Beacon Orthopedics and have recently formed a collaboration with Calibrated Golf. It's taken the next step. It's taken our golfers. It's making them more limber, making them understand the mechanics they're using to golf. As you get older, you're not as strong. You're unable to compensate like you used to. And it's a tremendous program that teaches you not only the mechanics of how to play. It gets you limber. It gets you strong. You love to play, but how many times can you take Advil a day before you play?
Yeah, exactly. And if you look good and feel good, chances are you have a better chance to play good.
This program that we've developed and actually collaborated with Calibrated Golf, I'm telling you, is top notch. And it's something that you ought to look into because it's going to make a lot of golfers that have those aches and pains feel a lot better and really want it roaring to get out to the golf course.
And remember, Beacon offers Saturday morning injury clinics year-round. Go to beaconortho.com or call 354-3700 to schedule an appointment at a location near you.